dragon, but I have a very big curiosity. I'm not sure if this is what I'm supposed to be doing, but if you're gonna give me the ability to climb a dragon, I will climb the dragon. Ellie, you okay? Stop jumping then! The dragon. I heard you.
Whoopi.
Yes, I heard you, honey.
Yes. Whoopi helped.
I know. He's at his house, yes.
Halloween.
Oh, okay. Halloween's a while away, baby. Hopefully I won't die, because I'll be right back. I'm sure I'm safe enough. Halloween. I'll be alive. I'm good. Da 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 da, okay. Oh, I knew it was a trap. Take the blanket in the room, baby.
I love you.
I love you too. Another.
This one is really a shit.
Okay. Wait. Is there two ways in? I'm so confused. Yeah, that looks like the place I ran before. I kind of want to jump onto that building. Got the grace. Let me think. Oh, that was not how I wanted to get down. Whoa. Not the way down. I really thought that the balcony was closer than it was. Where to go? To a golden seed. Oh god, I made mistakes. Mistakes are big. You are a tough man. Gargoyle thing? What are you? Jesus, hold still. You're a gargoyle. What love? Gargoyle? I could take ya. Take a bit. Stay under that boot, you'll be fine. Try not to trigger the other people, though. They seem content not to look at me. Ow. Ow! Whoa! Drink faster, come on, video game. Thought I could run away. The drink mechanic needs to be just shorter. Or interruptible. I was spamming the dodge button. Like, I'll take, I think, one of the games where you could interrupt it. It would waste your thing. Want the golden seed, and you work that hard. Under you, come on. I wonder if I can trick him to going down there. Stop locking on, that's part of my problem. So not having a lockdown means I can't see where you are. Right under you. The swipes should be wider than that, that's a little bit unfair. shield, game, come on. I'm literally holding the shield button. Up. Ellie, out of the kitchen, please. Aren't. No, we're nowhere near the snack drawer. You did.
I told that.
No, you said you wanted the gummies instead, so that's what you get. No, Daddy didn't tell you no. Daddy asked you if you wanted it.
I said no.
You don't fit in the doorway nice enough. You know what it looks like? I can't look when I'm playing the game, baby. You're gonna have to wait. What? This man had two weapons? Put it away. Gotten way more annoying. Come on. Hit it, because this weapon needs two slashes to actually do damage. One slash does one quarter of the damage? Because it's a combo weapon? Not gonna be comboing. Stupid juice. Stupid. The weapon is not worth it. I'm gonna use it. Two of them. Why did I get two, though? again at this point where I don't. This might be where I'm going. I don't like it. I don't like that I don't actually know which way I'm going. Not even that much. It doesn't come back, so that's... Pain sword. Supposed to climb? I'm taking it we were supposed to climb the dragons. Maybe. That would be locked. I'd try. Your way down is like over. Yeah, they know jumping, okay? Oh. Oh yeah, you come back. That's right. And more places I don't know.
If I hear me.
Oh, is this our bedroom? This looks like her room in the round table. Wait a minute. This is the round table. Hold on, I can't deal with this right now. Yeah, so I came up here. No, I didn't even come up here. Ah, okay, that was bad. I'm lost. I know what the round table looks like, but there's got around a lot different. Jelly, no more jumping or you have to put Kitty away. Then no more. You're gonna get hurt. Magic. In here. I'm gonna get the rest of the area, but I don't know how to get back up from here. Interesting to see this place as a real place. I'm guessing the version we live in is for our base. Like Bloodborne, where it's more of a dream than a real place. Oh man, yeah, there's quartz over there. I don't think I can get back up this way. Must be the door. This is what the hold is based off the real place.
Next one
what? Oh. Careful. Camera's not show and tell, silly girl.
Whoa.
So that's the way I need to go. Stuff up here. Yeah, do you want to go back to round table hold though? I don't know. I do want to finish exploring it. Jelly. Room, baby. There's not enough room. A bumpy bumpy. I don't know where I'm going. Maybe we don't do this way yet.
Fine.
Yes. There's not enough room, baby.
We have room right here.
I know, but not for me and you to both be.
Because I move it. People.
No, don't. Okay, well, you leave it there. How do I get up here?
I see it.
I know. You're bumping mommy a lot. That way, anyway, back. into the hole to finish that. Which bear was that loud? Out for the cords, honey. You're getting too close again. You gotta step back. Don't need to be right up on it. Interesting. So, the round table hold existed within this castle. I copied it. At one point in time, this place was a good place. Good enough to replicate. Just.
This. We've got this one.
I know, you have a lot. Another room. Oh, we can open it. This is where the two fingers usually would be. Oh my god, that broke. Sword. So now we can get out of here. This door does open. It's not open in the other world. Back up a bit, baby. Still got cords. Can't be that close. Like to be close. You have to watch out for the table and everything, honey. Okay. Oh, okay. This got. This eye will come back. Oh, you can come right here because you can't get through the door. Okay, for a second I thought I was going to be able to get through the door. It was going to be so annoying. Well, I did that to myself. That's fine. I got greedy. Combos. the way I'm supposed to be going? Okay, worked up again. Oh, come on. I'm just pressing dodge. I hate not having a horse to do this kind of stuff on. Finish exploring the other area.
I said no.
Oh, that's okay. Mama will do it. Here. Go.
Pony. Ooh, pony.
Oh, this is the bridge. Okay.
Me too.
It is a ponytail.
Look.
The Divine Bridge, which I've had anywhere other than this giant.
It's so tough.
So tough?
Funny.
Yeah, he's still tough. Jesus. I heard you, honey. I can't right now, baby. Remember? Oh, so you have to wait. No, you're impatient. Not dead yet, so wait, baby. Take the bottom. I give up.
I take it.
Yes, you can take it.
Yay!
That's why next time when Mama asks you at the store if you want one, don't tell me no. And then steal mine. Oh god, camera, please. This is why Mommy doesn't get sweets for herself very often, because you steal them all. Okay, you can have the whole thing. All you're gonna do is keep on asking anyway. Yes. So. Leave him alone. You did. Breathe, kiddo. All worked up. All the way back down. There's just rude, because that was a peek attack. did this. I really wish we had the horse. This area is too big for not having a horse. Not put my souls in the corner. It was rude. Oh yeah? I remember that part. Supposed to be here? Oh. It still put them in the goddamn corner again. This game is annoying sometimes. The placement, like, oh, come on, that seems like a bad placement. But no, not to put stuff there. I'm not okay, these souls are just fucked because I can't get them and get out of the corner. So fuck, I guess bye 30k. Can't get out of the corner. But can't retrieve them. Why would you put them there? I know that's where I died, but there has to be some coding that understands that that's a stupid area. Yeah, okay, yeah, hotel. That sounds familiar. You go to the hotel a lot in the flashbacks. I need to go. I'm gonna go see that area that's below it first. Thank you. Play what? You'll play by yourself? Okay. What are you playing is what I was asking, honey.
Yes.
No. Baby, you almost lost the pieces last time. Okay, go ahead. But you have to keep the pieces with the box, honey. Okay. Great. About what?
This.
The game? You're weird about the game? I don't think you know what weird means, do you, kiddo?
I'm weird. This.
Weird? That's no. Weird is it describes how you're acting, not the board game.
It's your game.
It's your game, baby. It is your game. Go down to see what that is, but also curious. This honestly, at this point, I don't even. I get to the plot, I will be fucked. What? Hi. This, wasn't expecting that, gonna be honest. You fast! Whoa, big boy, holy shit. He's not the worst, though, I think this. I really wish we'd get out of a combo. That's 99% of my problem. Stuck in your stupid combos. Stamina back, buddy. Directions on how to play. You don't need these. What are you getting worked up about right now? It's just like Mario Party. Remember, that's how you play it, okay? You're gonna have to clear room, baby, if you want to do this.
Hi, Carrie.
Okay. That was eventful. Okay. That was eventful. I'm guessing that wasn't the real version of him. Glowing. Guessing I'm gonna have to fight him again. No, the real version. I am so lost, though. Doesn't the piano just look like Riona? That the big thing? This area is way too expensive. I'm gonna be angry because I know I'm- I didn't even go to one area. Yes, I did. Never mind. I thought I didn't, but I did. No, did I? I think there's one area I even freaking missed. Because there's too much. But I'm not going back. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Because if so, I'm upset. Wait, I can't do this right now. There was a whole area I didn't even explore. Still fast. A little bit on more of this armor. Been two ways into this area, and that's what I want to test. This area, then, because I thought that was the way we were going. Seems like that up. Pull area down.
Hey, Jen, stop.
You're gonna break the box. Don't do that. We're gonna play, put the game together and play. To do it. Together. Stepping on it. What? Another one of you? Come on, buddy. I'm gonna figure out where I'm supposed to be going. Absolutely fucking nowhere. This doesn't lead anywhere. It's like Mario Party. You use the coins? Stars.
We have the coin. I know where to keep them. What?
Yeah, I know where to keep them. Another area I want to go and I might have to go back to it. One doesn't lead to anywhere except for... Thank you. there? Okay. Exit, go back down. Up is where we need to. But something over here though. Oh my god, this place. CAD is CAD. That's still a T, baby. CAT, cat. No, meerkats is still with a T, baby. Appreciate you trying to be smooth about it. Up something. The tea. Come on. He did, but he also wants to be left alone today, remember? You don't like it. You still gotta give him his space. Side of that bridge. And stones. Now we have to upgrade my now to go to the upper area. But that is back to Godfrey's area. Golden Godfrey's area, because I don't think that was actually the real Godfrey fight at all. Didn't get a remembrance for him, and he seemed like a story boss. But this might not be he. Act on that. Okay, well, I don't know where it is, honey. You, if I don't know where something is.
You're tired.
Butt stab. I give a lot of health. Very open to. Okay, you do a double swing. That's a bit. That attack, that was. Daddy's, remember? I know you can't lose that. That's Daddy's. Yeah, put it back where it goes, honey. Okay. As long as Daddy can find it. That's not yours either. Work, he'll be in trouble, so don't touch.
Okay.
I know. I know you're excited when there's bags and stuff in the house. Little daddies. Okay. Other arena I found. You could let me ride the horse. Come on, there's such big areas. What's up? You thought you were gonna sit down and play your game, baby girl. Brought it out. On the roofs. It seems like there's a big ass castle. Put it on. Oh, okay. Really got bad stuffy nose today, baby. Give you medicine, but that didn't help, huh? Blessing of the Earth Tree. You know, this looks oddly familiar to the specific chair thing from Dark Souls. Jesse knows. Alright, this is the boss. Melina? She fights? All this I gotta see. Girl fights? My maiden fights? Again?
What is thy business with these?
Rawr, sword blazes.
It's four.
We already fought you.
Godric the Golden.
What is it? What's
that? The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all.
You have a twin brother, is this what's happening? Because I already killed someone that looked like you, and he was also a boss.
All of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Oh, this guy's got fire. Let's make it. Okay. What? Okay.
Have it writ upon thy meager grave.
I didn't need you to have an upgrade.
Felled by King Morgott. Last of all kings.
Molly! Maiden! Can you be here? This is a problem! Oh my god, girl. Hey. Fuck off, leave her alone. You hit me. Kidding, I was kidding. Melina's got some skills! This is my maiden? Holy shit, look at her! What are you doing? Oh, this is not good. We made it to phase two, so that's a thing. Oh, Melina, move! Now the floor is wet. Why is the floor wet? Oh my god, boy moves fast when he wants to. Is she healing? What is she doing? I think she's healing. What is she? She's summoning a tree! Melina, what is the purpose? What is the purpose of tree? Ha! Ah! Could you explain what the tree was for, Melina? If not, to heal yourself? Oh my god, what is this shit? We got fancy. She's got some cool ass movesets. Fucking leave her alone though. Oh god. got faster? How did you get faster from, Melina, I'm coming. Focus on me. Oh, he's got a wind up on that. What do her trees do? What? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, please don't.
Suck it!
Yes? Yeah, you go ahead and do it. Get it set up. That was first try. His moveset got crazy. Clear this off the table so you can put it down. I actually have anxiety from that one. His first fight, I did not have anxiety. My heart is going way too fast. He has so many. Why is there still a fog gate? I just wasted that. You make me fight another boss, I'm out of here. Why is there still a fog gate?
Look at piece.
Yeah, you gotta put it on the table so you can put the pieces in. Break, baby. Here. Let go.
That's a new one.
No, it didn't break, honey. This is how it's supposed to be. No, it's not broken. Stop. Yeah, that comes apart so you can fold it. It's not broken. This is how it's supposed to look, Jelly. Yes.
It
doesn't. I like the fog gate didn't disappear. Oh my god, he gave me a lot of fucking stuff. And worst was the worst, he's already dead. So what do? Oh, do I need to touch the stupid thing in the middle? He needs to talk to me. Okay, I need to do her thing.
Hello again, old friend.
You had a cool fighting style. Hello.
To converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no?
Yeah, it wouldn't let me.
Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns.
Bro?
My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me.
Okay.
To the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snow.
The other path that was locked, right?
Of the giants. Then I can set the Earth Tree aflame and guide you.
You're just gonna burn it? That sounds fun. Let's do it.
To becoming Elden Lord.
That fight, I didn't like this area that much. There's just way too many paths, but.
Shall I turn your room? Let my. Share them with me.
Did like the boss. Even though he was a creep. Oh, I need to go take that room. Power. I want to look at something then. Don't have the Ash of War. Wasn't at. Birdcage. good to know.
I wish to journey to the flame then and guide you.
So I can't. What I'm gonna do though. Your board game. I'm gonna mark this for later, just like I marked this one. I go here, I have. What I wanted to do. Who's all of these? Places I wanted to go. Well, there's a cool twin blade that I got told about. Yeah. To go find that, because I could be dual wielding this shit. Done most of the quest, I just gotta. Part I didn't do. I'm also debating whether I want to do the optional area first or get Riker's stuff. My god, I have so many souls. My attunement. I don't. Attunement isn't what used for magic. I already have a bunch of inventory spaces. I need to raise faith or intellect or something else. But I don't really want the magic. These are worth. You're not wrong! That's what's the funny thing, is there's attunement in the other games. And it gives you spell slots in the other games. They took that away for this one. So you weren't wrong. If this had been any other game.
Yeah.
Okay, back up, baby. Remember, you don't need to be so close, honey. Yeah, we don't have it in this one. See, like, I have a bunch of slots just by finding items. It's faith and everything that I need, but I don't really think I need it. 30 and 40. Okay. The question is, I don't really know what else I want to do. We could actually start building strength because it looks like strength actually helps out more. Then I could use that bleed weapon. Yeah, Dark Souls 1 has attunement. I think 2 and 3 have attunement as well. Well, I could leave Dex at 50 and start raising this. It does seem worth it. Because there is a weapon that I need that has a strength thing, and it's my pizza cutter. Let's start getting this up.
Okay.
Huh?
It does seem put.
Just be careful, okay? Don't stand it. It does seem like this gives me more for my weapon. So it wouldn't be bad to do. And it increases my shield, which I haven't been doing. Dex might be good to leave at 50. I feel like it's pretty high. I don't want to go too far. Much dead. Moving over to strength would not be bad. It would start giving me a bit more hits. It wasn't before. So I'm probably not even close to a cap. The vigor starts becoming useless around 40, so I'm pretty good at that. So 40 to 58, so vigor wouldn't have to level up too much more. Endurance already capped out. At 25, and then at 40, that's two more caps. Yes.
Is it this head size?
Yeah, there is. Back though. Oh. 40 would be a good one because that basically your equip load doesn't get much better than that. Okay. Yes.
I did
play. Okay. Okay. Your dex cap soft caps out at 50. Technically there's no poison resistance, there's immunity. Yes. Be careful, this is why I don't want you playing like that.
In case you have big teeth.
Yeah, well, be careful, that's why you gotta be careful. Oh. Strength would be good to put stuff into right now, I think. Okay. You're hurting yourself so much today. Intelligence actually maxes out at 20. For basic builds. Okay, so I'm thinking... I've been doing immunity! Strength and dex put immunity up. I've been doing it the whole game. Literally right there. Strength and everything already does immunity. And dex. See, it's part of that stat. It's immunity and strength and dex go together, so I've been leveling it the whole game. I feel like I'm gonna commit to this. Because I could build up to the pizza cutter. Though I've seen people say you can use weapons without having the right stats. They'll just do less damage. I think vigor is good at that. I think building it any higher is gonna help. Oh. Do I have it on me? I haven't actually checked. This weapon could be freaking heavy. You need 28 strength. That's so much. I know. Unable to use it efficiently. It's heavy. But look at this thing! It's a pizza cutter! Just like my bloodborne weapon. Wait. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. Yes! Oh. I do want to use this thing. Just not right now, until I have the strength to wield it. And then I might switch. Bye. scaled gauntlets on? Oh, I can. Okay, so I have this whole other outfit on now. Still medium rolling. Can I put this on in medium roll, or is this... My god! Yes, I can medium roll with the dumbass helmet on! Oh no! Be careful, please. It's just, this one has a little bit better magic damage, but there's just a part of me that absolutely wants to run around with this on my fucking head. I'm an idiot. Gonna finally do it. Still medium rolling. Which, I would love to get my stuff down to a fast roll, but... I know, I need to be able to use it though. I need like 10 more points. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get 10 more levels. Well, maybe. I'm nowhere near being done. Okay. There's two places I needed to go. To 8 slices. Go talk to him and see if he'll hear. Oh, here he is. Okay, he didn't move. Yes, I heard you, baby.
Oh, it's you. That bloody thing has a thorn in my side. Here's a token of thank
you.
I may not have much time dying to see you. Yes, I've been trying. She is the deadliest of all, but in spite of her, if she comes for you, there is no shame. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. Be on your way. Perhaps.
Okay, I talked to him. I know you get a weapon from him, and I for now would love to do that. I might have to take the helmet off. I think it was Jenna? I need to see, because I was right at the end of his stuff, but the issue was no quest had it, so I might have to open Discord to go. Conversation was forever ago. Okay, here it is. The Second Church of Marika. Not have a thing? Sometimes they don't have. Ah, there wasn't a thing. I know, but that's too close to his face. It scares him, honey. Jump down. Should be here. Oh my god, buddy.
Seems I am no match for you.
but I've learned a thing or two myself. You see,
cat.
I've sliced the finger off. Please.
Yes, they did.
Eleonora. Do not stain the immaculacy.
Use a twin blade too, Falco. You tried. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, hers doesn't actually do that much damage. It does bleed, though. That's why I wanted it. Oh my god. Yeah? Okay, you draw a circle. Okay, I heard. I thought I could interrupt that one. Oh, my helmet! My camera went inside the helmet. Maybe this helmet is not good. Oh, fucking backstepping out of my way, you fuck. Come here.
Oh, you have no more potion, dumb.
Killed my friend that I barely knew. But I liked him. We're probably his girlfriend. Friend. Really close friend at some point. Oh my god, that move is so cool. Now give me your weapon. The social links. Alright, what was his, though? I have so many weapons. What was his? Yes? Ooh! What is my weapon? 236, okay. I do like the... I need arcane. It's got really low fucking attack power, though. That is a problem. But it's got bleed. But is it worth... I don't know if it's actually worth it. Because my arcane is so low. It would take 10 points of arcane to get this. Where I could actually get this one first. It actually has better bleed. Or I could just keep going for the pizza cutter. I mean, dual wielding with the Nagatana was bad. But either way, I got his weapon out of it, which was a good deal. I want to do. Still an underground area to do, but I do want to get to the Mountain of Giants. This helmet might be an issue if the camera keeps going inside of it, though. Like that, it's not helpful.
Well, I took you for no matter, it's all out your own.
I need. Oh my god, I didn't get enough. Actually, can I? You know, I'm kind of wasting these. But even that's pretty deep. Buy more. I think actually these ladies sell this. Not this way. Because I'm only two away from 18 strength to be able to duel with.
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
Yeah. Ooh. These can do it. I could do is I just need to get the levels. Or buying some of these. Get the Agatana up. And dual wield for a little bit.
No.
What happened?
You all can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
It was... Oh my god, it was demon souls, not...
Go and unshackle trapped in this... I can kill you.
Ready.
I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes, so I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
Right back. Okay.
If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, in the snowy mountains opposite the Giants, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold, beyond the Forbidden Region. But go if you would. The two fingers lost their purpose.
So he doesn't care?
There are four more
demigods
to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin. Millennia.
I remember right, you don't actually have to defeat them all. You only need like two runes to actually do the end of the game.
To Renala, and the one only
oh, so Rani is a... Oh, okay, so she is important to the game. So me doing her quest. Okay, so I only need three more if I want to get everyone.
If you
I do want to do Rani's stuff, matters, though.
I'll trade your findings for a hidden trick. We both desire to start as such.
Didn't realize Ronnie was that important. He doesn't talk anymore. Nearly everyone has died in this fucking hold. Why are they standing up straight? What happened to you?
Well, you know what this means. The Earth Tree has burned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crater Will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. About thousands, if not tens of thousands of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage the way?
I'm gonna go kill some shit. Okay, neither of those are great for me.
Heavens, for that is not the domain of me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the rune of death too? The rune of death goes by two names. The other is destined death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the golden order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it.
Well, fuck your fingers then.
Oh, with the greater will.
You think I give a shit, lady?
But the fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life
like it back?
In ruins.
It doesn't stop it that way.
Beyond the ken of the fingers, who is to say that the cardinal
thank
sin
you.
Must be cardinal forever? Go on, finish the job. Take the horse you deem most worthy.
Oh, she sells their armor when they're dead. Right. I like what I've got. This then? There isn't a thing to sit at. Which save was it that I sat at to even get over? Okay. Oh, I remember. Which to me? Take way too much arcane to use that other weapon. I need one more level to use the katana. Which one to go to? No, it is not that one. I know where it is. Getting there.
The shell on my knee feels good.
Fight this guy? Reason I shouldn't. Maybe I get another level out of him if I fight him. Thank you. require... Well, maybe. The Lord's rune. It might be? Jelly, no jumping, okay? Might be enough by the time I get to another grace. Actually give me what I need. Duffy knows, you know. Okay. I'm sure, honey. Oh, you got triggered. Please, 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 please move. You to get triggered. You didn't get triggered last time I fought all of them. Couple more sixes. Pick up this weapon. They're gonna level up the other, the Nagatana. Right, yes, thank God. I won't need to. This would be easier on the horse. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you little fucko. You are a problem, more than this guy. Fucking hell, got stuck. What's that symbol? I hate it because there's not a shrine right there, so I have to run all the way back. Such a long way. This game did not do, well, this castle, everywhere else has done great placement. This castle didn't do great placement for things. They should go grab stuff. right back. More. Then stop jumping. And yeah, it is almost dark. Yes, good job. From the horse. It definitely could have taken horsemen. By himself. You guys are so fucking annoying. When you're telling stories. I see. You know. Better. Doing fine. Really? I have a rune and I need to find the tower it goes. Never found a tower over here. Could be over here though. Thank you. Guys. Actually, this looks like a tower. This looks like, because it looks like these. Might be where I need to take my rune. Question is, how do you get there? What? The fucking fuck shit. No, come back here. Okay, good to know they do that every once in a while. Be funny if this was the hate that I still can't use horse. This might be it. This might be the, I was joking, but this might actually be the tower. Because they're normally tall-ass fucking towers like this. What? No. My souls, this is not nice. This was a very mean thing to do to me. Hurry though, I'm gonna fucking kick your ass. Oh, magic! Oh no, go back in, go back in, go back in. With one of you at a time? My soul, I can't die. We can't die. It's illegal now. They're dealing with him, but I really needed them over here distracting this fucko. Okay, bleeding damage, we can't have that, please. Okay, one's down. Jesus, getting stun locked. Drink it. Oh, thank God. Was mean. Jelly? No more jumping. Do we need to go to bed? Then stop jumping, dude. I know, but no more. Okay. Jelly, not inside. We don't do that inside. It's dangerous. That was rude shit. I don't know how I survived that. Yes? It is a little bit dark. Now I should be able to use this one. I don't understand the dual wielding as much. Well, I guess. Give me what the rune is, thank God. This weapon does bleeding, which is why it's good to have, though. But I wouldn't say it's... Oh, I wouldn't say it's overly that good, though. Maybe if I level it up enough. Oh. I think Pizza Cutter will be better. 10 more levels for that, though. What level does that one start at? I mean, strength. 156, so it's already a little bit better. one was at least right where I wanted it to be. Back to that. But that room does. Also try the weapon out to see how much it does. How many hits it takes. This one do. Greatly raises HP. Yes, for now. My god dang horse, so I have to run all the way back. This does look cool running with two weapons though. Debating whether it'd be worth it to even level this weapon up anymore or start leveling the pizza. I think maybe we'll just start leveling the pizza. I think the concept of the dual wielding is cool, but what? Hello? You weren't here. Were you here before? Might have been. I don't remember. You were, but I didn't get to fight you because the stupid bosses showed up. That's right. Freaking heart attack. You know what? I don't like the way this room looks. Foggy. Wait, why do we go down if we're going to the mountaintop of giants? Castle taller than the mountain? We're in the Forbidden Lands. Not quite where I need to be then. This one. Okay. This is the next area I want to do. To finish Ronnie's stuff.